passed away with ALS about 5 years ago.
There you go.
Okay.